Jameson.
Not all. Bill kind of told me to control the Jameson
got the better there of the Scottish record holder, Gilchrist.
Just work at the comeback, because to be honest, with Jazz and Kerrian in there, they're both back end swimmers. They always tend to negative spin.
Jameson, of course,
they're so strong on the back end that I just kind of thought, they're going to chase me down. So I was just trying to work as hard as I possibly could. And I'm so pleased with the way that time they got back to work. I did
debate Jamie, especially in a and they make their way back down this second 50. Top eight,
the top eight times that will go into the final.
And it's the brace of Scots here that are cutting the pace out.
Really enjoying that race.
Jameson in five, Gilchrist in four, lane one coming through with a late rush as well. Doug Scott, the television on the board. Jameson hangs on to that lead. Quite impressive, actually, 61.60. And Gilchrist coming home on 62.15. And that late rush by Scott over in lane one.